At first, everything went well, but after a little while, Icarus got tired of just flying in a straight line. He began to try to do tricks and go up and down. His father told him to cut it out and behave himself, but Icarus was having too much fun to listen. Suddenly, he realized his wings really were melting. He tried to go back down again, but it was too late. His wings came apart and he fell down, down, down into the ocean, where he drowned. Daedalus was horrified that his son had died,